The tourney was born in 1939. There were only 8 teams dunking for the win at the time, but now there's a lot more. So here's how it works. The men's tournament starts with 68 teams. The women's tournament starts with 64. Teams are organized into 4 regions: East, West, South, and Midwest. Their rankings vary from number 1 seed to number 16 seed, aka most likely to win and least likely to win. It's single elimination, so if you lose, pack your balls and go. If you win, you're headed to the next round. Each round cuts the number of teams in half. Sweet 16 becomes Elite 8, becomes Final 4, becomes the championship game. And then one team gets to put a championship ring on it. Things to know when you're watching from your couch. A number 16 seed has never beat a number 1 seed. UConn is the only school to win his and her national championships in the same year, and they did it twice. Your chance of getting a perfect bracket is about 1 in 9 quintillion. That's a 9 with 18 zeros behind it. But you miss 100% of the shots you don't take, so just pick randomly.